Lake Baikal, the world's largest freshwater lake by volume. Situated in south-central Russia, near the Russian-Mongolian border. Covering approximately 31,722 square kilometers, Lake Baikal is the world's seventh-largest lake by surface area. It is nearly the same size as of Belgium, or approximately 2.9 times as big as Jamaica. With a water volume of 23,600 cubic kilometers, Lake Baikal is the world's largest freshwater lake by volume, containing approximately 23% of the world's fresh water, more water than all of North America Great Lakes combined. More than 300 rivers and streams flow into Lake Baikal. Lake Baikal is also the world's deepest and the oldest lake. It formed approximately 25 to 30 million years ago, and has a maximum depth of 1,642 meters and an average depth of 744 meters. Lake Baikal has a maximum length of 636 kilometers and an average width of 48 kilometers. Baikal Lake's total coastline measures around 2,100 kilometers. Lake Baikal is a biodiversity hotspot and is home to numerous plant and animal species. Lake Baikal is only one of the few freshwater lakes to sustain life at its greatest depths, particularly because its water is oxygenated enough for life to survive at great depths. Approximately 2,500 species of animals and plants live in and around the lake. Nearly 80% of them cannot be found anywhere else in the world, except in Lake Baikal.